advanced art program is actually a grouping of several courses that include advanced drawing, advanced art, and AP studio art. These classes are a great opportunity for students to develop portfolio work. The portfolio pieces they develop will help them get into colleges or show their work and really build to a more advanced level. There's a series of classes students can take that will allow them to grow in their area of interest, but at the same time kind of challenge them to develop their area of weakness. The culmination of this grouping of classes is the AP Studio Art class, which most students have been taking in their senior year. And students need to have 24 portfolio pieces that will be sent into the College Board. In our advanced art program, we have a series of sequential courses that allow the student to really develop in their art studies. The main division in that course is advanced drawing and the advanced art courses. And the main difference is the emphasis. There are people who really like to focus on drawing and really developing and refining skills on how to draw from life. And the advanced drawing class helps students do that. Advanced art courses focus a little bit more on design application and how to create dynamic, strong designs, how to experiment more with media and develop their design skills. There's a lot of careers where specific drawing skills might be really emphasized, and there might be specific careers where the design skills are more emphasized. Advanced art courses emphasizing design versus drawing is emphasizing rendering skills. Students will be stretched in different media. They can have a chance to learn a little bit about painting. It could be acrylics or watercolors, a little bit of oil, charcoal pastels, oil pastels, and then traditional pencil color pencils, whatever happens to be appropriate for the idea. We have an award-winning art department here at San Mateo, and we're proud of it.